before I got here, I was actually selling drugs and hanging around the wrong type of people. Was not going to school. If I didn't come here, I'll still be out there. I don't know if I'll even be alive.
I was just kind of like couch hopping and like still doing really well in school and everything, but just like everything else was really unstable. So.
When I was in the shelter, when I wasn't, I didn't have anywhere to go, I was just living day by day, didn't know how it would turn out. So didn't really see myself that far, just thought of it as that day. But it probably, yeah, it was pretty much nowhere that I was thinking I was going to go, at a dead end.
Just like having my own space, like it's been really important. Just having that level of stability where I could just focus on what the next step is. Because I'm a very like self-motivated person, but when I'm in a situation where there's like a lot of other people around or there's just uncertainty, obviously, it can kind of threaten that a little bit. Threaten your progress. So.
They have lots of groups down here in the community room where they talk about money, organization, life skills, independent living skills. You know, it's only if you want to take the opportunity to take them. In.
They have help me with homework and getting back into school. And they also have given me a lot of advice on what I should do and my problems. That's in my personal life.
I'm trying to get into construction right now, doing a lot of that. I'm planning to be out of here, so then someone else in the worst position or same position as myself can be in my room instead of having me there. And I have my stuff straight, so. Hopefully got my stuff straight by in 5 years.
Just independence. Complete independence.
I'll be an adult by the time I get out of here. I'll actually be a mature, responsible adult.
I need a sign to let me know you're here. All of these lines are being crossed over. I need to know if things are gonna look up, 'cause I'm